One thing that Dame does that I really like is how he'll split the ball screen before it's actually set. Once he sees the defender guarding the screener isn't in position, he makes a quick move in front of the ball screen straight to the basket.